What's going on, everybody? It's Brad with InfluencerParenting.com, where we help you with parenting stuff and we help you become the strongest influence in the life of your child, because the strongest influence in the life of your child wins. So hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. It really would mean the world to us to have you join the IP fam. Okay, so here's the deal. I've got to show you something here. This is a CNN article just published today about something a Japanese mayor said, and we absolutely have to settle the score on this one. Okay, so here's what it says. Japanese mayor says men should grocery shop during pandemic as women take a longer time. What? Is this real? I'm pretty sure heads are gonna roll on this one. I'm not gonna read the whole thing, but here are the highlights. The mayor of Japan's third largest city is facing public backlash after he suggested men are better suited to grocery shop during the coronavirus pandemic because women take too long and contribute to overcrowding at the supermarket. Listen to this. He said, quote, "Women take a longer time grocery shopping because they browse through different products and weigh out which option is best. Men quickly grab what they're told to buy so they won't linger at the supermarket. That avoids close contact with others." Wow. Okay, so like, here's the deal. I can see both sides of this story. I don't think it's a men or a woman issue. I think it's a, what type of shopper are you?
Man, I am starving. Just gotta stick to the list. Oh, what are those?
They're so good.
Can eat that on the way home.
Oh, the cereal aisle.
Fight the urge. It's not worth it.
I can't help it.
By the way, if you haven't seen the Dude Perfect shopping stereotypes video, it's hilarious. You have to go watch that video to figure out which type of shopper you are. But here's what I know. If I went to the grocery store with a list of items to get, I would be a lost puppy. Stereotypically speaking, I think men would have a harder time in the grocery store and be in there longer than a woman.
Sweetie, I'm telling you, I've looked on every aisle. They do not have dried cilantro in this store. I'm looking right by the ground cinnamon. They do. You know what? It's right by the cinnamon. Thank you.
And by the way, do they not have Walmart pickup or Instacart in Japan? I think they do. So, Mr. Mayor, why don't you recommend they do that? Most of the women that I know and the thousands of moms, dads, and families that we work with inside of our parenting programs, which I'll put a link to those in the description and you should check those out as well. They happen to be 50% off. They are like very meticulous and like make lists and know their way around and like shop for deals and things before they go to the store, and they go there so frequently like they know exactly what they're doing. So Greta, my wife, is pregnant with number 8, and I'm always being like, honey, what can I do for you? How can I make life easier? All this kind of stuff. And she's like, no, I'll just go to the store. Like, I can do it in half the time you can. And I'm like, that's kind of true. But this was so outrageous that I had to make a quick video about it. So again, like and subscribe on this channel. You'll find a wealth of videos about us that will help you with your parenting. It would mean the world to us. And comment below if you agree with this Japanese mayor, or if you would take longer, or your spouse would take longer. I want to hear about it. And we'll see you on the next one.